job at Electro in Astoria, Oregon, and I was welding aircraft tugs for 3 years. I am living proof that anything is possible, and I earn a great living, and I love being an ironworker to this day. It's a game changer, and I hope that lawmakers in Salem are listening, and we must fund and implement Measure 98. My last name?
Yeah.
Hendershott. Hendershott.